topping our news in the latest check on the economy. GDP grew at a rate of 2.6% in the second quarter. That was twice as much as in the first quarter. The U.S. economy has expanded 8 years in a row as the job market continues to grow. The tobacco industry is getting a whiff of what's ahead. The FDA has released new guidelines that curb nicotine in cigarettes to a non-addictive level. Altria, which makes Marlboro, responded favorably to a comprehensive policy while investors snuffed out the shares. Wells Fargo will pay out a total of $80 million to customers who were charged for unnecessary collision auto insurance. Bank officials admit customers who already had insurance were signed up. And a breakout day for Redfin. The stock popped as the real estate broker that buys and sells homes on apps IPO'd on Friday.